out and state rep in Columbus most of the time. But since this incident, I've been going out seeing what I'm a veteran. I've been in bad spots. Thank you. And I called our board because, as you guys know, it looks like. So I was out there again this evening to go to Columbus. I got there late. And you said you could get there early. What time is it?
Leaving before.
Yeah,
we're trying to leave here.
Good.
We're trying to leave
the club. Well, I was out there and I talked to the homeowners. Just trying to comfort. We're here. We're trying to do what we can. Email, state health. That will help everyone be able to think really here. And this was talking to some people that told me about you folks and about your work ethic and getting out there and how much work you did. The gentleman talked about today. But it's clear that you could do it this for a few days. You're here until Friday. And I said, well, I gotta get out there tomorrow before I go to Columbus just to say thank you to you guys. And then he said, well, I can thank you now because he's in the Baptist church right by the post office. So that's why I'm here. I just want to say, I know you guys don't do this for the thank you. You don't do it for, literally don't do it for money. But I guess there's some help down here, right? Get an exercise. I'm not sure about that either. But I'm just here to say on behalf of all the people in the community how much what you're doing means to them. And this, unfortunately, takes situations like this where people come together, all kinds of people, and boy, people come out of the woodwork. But I must give you the prize for me, not the wedding, the furthest away, but you guys are the most organized and just do the sound guys. You're on the showers. I mean, you guys know how to do this. Again, I know you're eating or getting dessert or whatever, I don't want to take much time, but it was very important for me to come over and just tell you, we see, we know, we care, and we thank you on the bottom of our
This is, of course, a highly skilled task and can be very dangerous. You can begin to see the tree. She's standing straight. Here she comes. Here she comes. Down.